shot. Lovely shot. Pickup shot. He plays that so well on a slow pitch. That is beautifully timed. That's a good shot into the gap. Picked up the slow ball very early, and the timing was there as well. Big shot. Great shot. Six. Went with the spin. Went aerial. Went high. Lovely timing into the gap, and Fakhar earns himself a boundary. This is classy stuff from the left-hander.
Up and over. Slashed away. It's not straight out of the middle of the bat. That's because of the surface, but the intent was there and the boundary has come.
Yeah, he's been wanting to go for a while now, Tamim. It was a slower one. He didn't get a hold of that completely, but the intent, like you mentioned, was correct. He was always aiming to go up and over cover. Gave himself some room and swung through the line. A much needed boundary.